touch I've never felt for years now filling me, electrifying yet fulfilling. I've looked enough for that kind of touch, and it can be found nowhere but her. She can electrify me however she wants. I am a bulb lighted the brightest when I'm with her anyways. Her eyes carry the stars I've always wanted to wish. And presto, she's a wish came true. I first fell in love with that kind of stare of hers. Sweet, no, dangerous. Because it makes me falling harder over and over again.
He is both my fantasy and reality. He makes me feel that fantasies can be real. His lips speaks nothing but pure and quiet gentleness. His voice makes me at ease. His exquisitely beautiful eyes never left my mind and invariably leaves a smile on my face. So calming, so different. His touch makes me feeble, yet it fires up my soul into a sheer serendipity. He is my snail mail. Patiently and carefully, he drives my heart in total seclusion from the world full of masks and lies. He is the truth that will take me home.